Striped flag wrapped around my head. Blue, white, little bit of red. Live free like we always said. Oh, whoa, oh. California born and raised. Work hard, gonna make a name. Getting closer every day. Oh, whoa, oh.
Today is so boring. I don't know what to do. I made slime in the morning. That was fun, but got caught and I'm grounded. Barbie probably won't mind if I go out somewhere. But where? She probably won't let me go to a friend's house. The only thing to do now is to eavesdrop on Skipper for a stupid conversation. Like, I know, right? And I think I saw him kissing her in the bathroom. How? What do you mean, how? We had our break time, so I went to go to the bathroom, and I saw this boy in the bathroom kissing Selena. I'm not joking. Okay, teacher, way out. Wait. Yeah, sure, we can go to the park. Okay, bye. One, you're not supposed to be eavesdropping on my conversations. And two, me and my friend are going to the park. Which friend? The only friend that I have that's still in town. All my other friends moved away or aren't my friends anymore because they weren't real friends. Tracy. Oh, I like Tracy. She's really nice. She gave me candy one time. That's the only reason you like my friends. They call you, oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. And they give you stuff. Well, anyway, you can come. But aren't you grounded? Oh, yeah. Barbie probably won't mind me going with you, because she said that I can't go to a friend's house or any place special. The park isn't special. Okay, let me just call Barbie just in case. Barbie! Okay, Barbie, you're calling me? Yeah, since Josie's grounded, is she allowed to come to the park with me and Tracy? Park is fine, as long as you don't come in contact with any of your friends. And, if Chelsea starts to talk with any of her friends, take her home right away. And tell Tracy, I'm sorry we had to ruin our day. Yeah, something like that. Oh, okay. I'll make sure I do that. Nice dress, Barbie. Thanks. It's really sunny down here. Well, anyway, come on, Chelsea, let's go. Okay.
Hey, Skipper. Hey, Chelsea. Hey, Tracy. Well, guess what?
What?
I just found out some bad news.
What?
The park closed on Sundays.
How do you know?
Everybody in the town knows that the park is closed on Sundays. They said that everyone should go home, go to church, and rest, not be going to the park, exercising and stuff, and wasting their energy.
Oh. Now what do?
We could play in your front yard, or we could play hide and seek in your house.
Hide and seek's boring. Anyway, even though our house is big, we don't have many places to hide.
I remember that time when I was little, I used to try to hide in the fridge. I got stuck. Ken couldn't get me out. The neighbors couldn't get me out. It was so embarrassing. The fire department had to get me out.
Fire department? Just for you? Why do you find this story funny? I told you this like a million times. You never told me this story before. Because I knew you'd laugh and tell all your friends. Well, good thing you're grounded, you're not allowed to talk to your friends. Now we can keep our secret to ourselves.
Okay, that's good. Let's just play in the front yard, okay?
Okay.
Okay, this is really, really boring. Let's make up a game.
Game like what?
How about a game when we have to try to make it across the yard using whatever body part we say not to use?
Cool idea, Chelsea.
Yeah, for the first time, you have a good idea.
Wait, so I never had good ideas?
What? 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 Never mind, let's just play.
Okay, I start.
Okay, Skipper, Chelsea, go in front of me.
Try to make it across the yard using 1 foot.
Okay, this is probably gonna be easy.
I'm gonna win! is not as easy as I thought. Oh! You're out, Skipper! Chelsea, you're still in. I think I made it. Yes, I made it! Tracy, did I win? Yep, you won. Your turn. Yes! Now I get to play. Do a kind of different round. You guys are gonna have to switch to a different one when I'm doing it. So like say you're hopping on one foot, then I call somebody else, you have to do it. And then I call the other one, you have to do it back and forth. Get it? Kind of. I think I get it. Okay, get ready.
I want you guys to try to get across the yard while sitting down, like scooting. Oh no, this is gonna be hard. This could be easy. I wouldn't say that. You know what? When I said it was easy, I fell and lost. 3, 2, 1, go! How is this tiring? You know what? Chelsea, how about you take my turn, okay? Okay, sure. Except, let's do the same thing. I want to see how you can do it. Okay. I'll change it up a little. It'll be one only for Chelsea. So, Chelsea, I want you to hop, then skip, then hop, then skip, then hop and skip, and keep on going back and forth. Ooh, this is cool. Hop, then skip. This is hard. Wait, let me go back to the beginning. Hop, and then skip. Now do it faster. Okay. Hop and skip, hop and skip, hop and skip, hop and skip, hop and skip. How do I do this? Hop and skip. Ow! Ow!
Oh, come on, Chelsea. Shrug it off. You just hurt yourself. It didn't even look that bad. You're not even bleeding.
Oh, my leg actually hurts. So, where's the blood? Ow. No, really, you guys, this hurts. Ow.
Are you sure it hurts? Yes, I'm sure. Here? No. 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 Wait. Yes. Yes. Kind of. No. 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 No, not my arms at all. Face? No, that's not my face. So it's just leg? Arm. Yes, it's like the leg almost right to my knee. Does it hurt really bad? Yes, it hurts really bad. Look, someone's bending me or something. Okay, I'll get you inside the Barbie.
Barbie! Yes, Skipper? What's wrong? I have your attention. Chelsea hurt her leg. Oh, yes, I hurt my leg. Which one, right or left? I don't know how to do my right or left without using my hand. Well, I was a doctor one time in my life. Go upstairs. I'll go get an x-ray. You have an x-ray? Who doesn't? I don't. Well, I do. So, come on, let's go upstairs.
Some cast material in the garage. Oh, I thought that was some giant rope or something like that. Well, it's not. Let me go get it so I can tie up your one.
That should do it. A really pretty Hello Kitty cast. Thanks, Barbie. Will I need crutches? Crutches? Maybe and maybe not. Depending on the way you twisted your ankle or leg. You might not need them. Anyway, you cannot no longer ride the bus. I'm gonna have to drop you off, and yeah. Man, being a doctor is hard work. Hey, no wonder I quit being a doctor. Will I be able to
play outdoors? No, Chelsea. You have to let your leg heal. You can't play outdoors with a broken leg. Can people sign my cast? Well, I know you're grounded, Chelsea, but I think I'll allow some of your friends to come over so you can, so they can sign your cast. But they can sign it tomorrow on Monday, okay? Okay. How about this to not make you so sad, Chelsea? How about I be the first person to sign your cast? Cool! Okay, let me just go find a marker. There. Isn't it so cute and cool? Yeah, I can't wait for people on Monday to write my cast. I mean, sign, not write. Well, see you later, Chelsea. So far, having a cast is not easy at all. What if I get crutches? I look like a fool. And what if I need to use the elevator at school? And I really hate elevators. Well, except the one that we have that's really wide open and not so closed up. Well, looks like having a cast is not gonna be easy.